Hours after the two blasts, Egypt's President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi made a defiant speech announcing a three-month state of emergency, which allows the authorities to make arrests without warrants. Today, a decision was taken to form a higher committee for combating terrorism and extremism in Egypt. It will be backed by a law allowing this committee to take control of the whole situation.
الهدف منه أن يعطي هذا المجلس صلاحيات. تفضل.